So tonight is Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas to everybody. Tonight is going to be French rack elk roast. Does that not look beautiful? I'm going to put it in the oven right now. Pop it in. Get that baby going. Whoa. Make sure it's perfect. Stick it in the oven. Now what we're going to do is we're going to cook it at 250, slow cook it for about 3 hours. Then we're going to put a sear on it, a really hard, beautiful sear. Beautiful. Bon appetit. So I have slow roasted the elk at 250 degrees until the internal temperature reads 120 and then let it rest, after which I will apply the sear. Beautiful. Pan sear. Sweet potatoes. Crispy fried potatoes. Okay, along with the elk, we're having this beautiful Freemark Abbey Cabernet Sauvignon 2016 from Napa. Beautiful wine. It's going to be an amazing pairing for this gorgeous, gorgeous elk. Check that out. And there it is, elk, roasted to perfection. Because elk is the perfect protein, grass-fed, natural, wholesome, and it connects you to that primal place where you and your ancestors came from. Another successful, beautiful night. Love the elk, it was amazing. And I wanna wish everybody a Merry Christmas, having a nice glass of Eagle Rare, beautiful cigar, nice fire. And I'm very happy. Cheers.